quiz. Which candidate for president gave weekend passes to first-degree murderers who were not even eligible for parole? Michael Dukakis. Who vetoed mandatory jail sentences for drug dealers? Michael Dukakis. Who opposes capital punishment in all cases and even vetoed the death penalty for cop killers? Michael Dukakis. Which candidate for president can you really count on to be tough on crime? George Bush. Experienced leadership for America's future.